Hi, Kaitlyn Offer here from the Hills Gazette newspaper, and in this weekend's edition, the Shire of Kalamunda has seen fewer people default on rate payments, pay negotiations between the Shire of Mundaring and its operations staff have stalled, and in sport, the football teams from Darling Range Sports College have made it to the state championships. To read all that and more, make sure you pick up a copy of this weekend's Hills Gazette.